All right. So I've been doing some toll organization this week. It's brought back a lot of memories. What I have is I have three wrenches, 3/8 to 7/16 and a 1/2 inch. And they're all proto professionals. These belong to my grandfather. And he passed away in 2012, and he gave them to me, probably 10 years ago. He had a lot of proto tools. Years back, he used to buy all his tools at a local auto parts store, but of course he had no metrics, because mostly he drove nothing but older Chevrolets and Fords. And he never really had a more modern car with metric fasteners on them. Most all of his cars were older and carbureted, and you could work on them with a crescent wrench and a 7/16 and a 1/2 inch, and so on and so forth. But these were some proto professionals that he had. I'd say he bought these sometime in the 70s. Brought back two memories. Also, what I have here, sorry for the quality of the video, but the very first wrench I ever bought, tool-wise, I bought this in, I believe, 1996 or 95. It's a Popular Mechanics that Walmart used to sell. I bought a wrench set. This is the very first wrench I ever bought. I bought it at Walmart. It was a Popular Mechanics. And speaking of this week, it brought back a memory. The very first Snap-on socket I ever bought was a 1-inch. This one in my hand right here. I bought this in 1997, I believe. It's a 1-inch, 3/8 drive Snap-on socket, 6-point. I can't remember the application. I was doing something and needed to have a 1-inch socket, and there wasn't really a Harbor Freight around at the time, and I had a buddy that worked in the shop, and Snap-on guy come by and purchased the socket from him. But just wanted to bring back some memories and some tools.